And say Mevo. Because you guys are saying the same thing. But at the end of the day, like, personally, it's like, I hang out with people I hang out with because, like, I enjoy being with them, and I don't feel like the ideas that they have should have any consequence on that. Like, obviously, I'm just gonna frown upon it, but, like, it doesn't really matter. Like, I don't talk, like, politics or racism with my friends anyway. Because it's like, whatever, just like, play a game and hang out and crack jokes at each other and shitpost. Alright, it is time for another run. Dang. No color card. It's also like, I guess it's something that I more or less have to do, because I will be seeing patients. I will definitely be seeing patients at one point or another who have ideas that I really wouldn't like, but I have to learn to accept that so that I can help them. Yeah, that's absolutely fair. Yeah, I can absolutely understand that. I actually have an uncle that's homophobic as well. Yeah, I can definitely understand that. Personally, I've taken the approach of like, whoops. Of like, they don't really have to know, but then if that still makes you feel uncomfortable, I can completely understand that. Like, what I'm saying is that basically I can understand both sides, I guess. Like, my uncle's homophobic as well, and being bi, it's always kind of cringe when he mentions that, not gonna lie. But aside from that, he's fun to hang out with. And because he's my uncle, I've learned to, with time, be like, oh, you're homophobic? Well, I'm bi, fuck you. Like, oops. And it's like, if he's not okay with it, then he can fuck off. Honestly, like, I'm not asking him for his opinion. But then again, not everyone has the same, like, personality and whatnot. So yeah, TLDR, I can understand feeling uncomfortable in this situation. It's probably just my psychologist personality that comes out in the open, I would say. And I'm not gonna lie, I have my own blind spots too, obviously. Yeah, I gotcha. And I can completely understand that you'd be made uncomfortable by that, like the thought of that. Any front flip? That's not good. I'm not gonna get the fast cycle. Yep, that's never gonna work. I can't save either. Dang. Yeah! Yeah, it really is selling. Didn't fall down, nice. Good dash glide. Alright. Is Billy gonna be kind this time? Can I get the OG1764 energy in the chat for this double drop? First the Franky, then the slime. There we go. Thanks, OG. And be tied up. Thank you. No. Frick. Come on. Oh god, we're going back to rope now. God damn it, Gandalf. Oh, I thought I changed the difficulty. My mouse was clearly over the thing. Okay, that is true. Nice tilted, Ori. Yo, this run isn't too bad. That was scary, okay. I am so bad at tying my shoelaces. Like, you have no idea. Alright. Nice. No! Almost. Please? any Ruby Lizard? Oh, I removed that one, I forgot. Yes! Finally! Just calling you old. Okay. Garden shears. Please. He touched the water. He very clearly touched the water. What the fuck? Am I going crazy? He like literally touched the water. The water. Oh, sorry, the water. Yeah, I mean, the S key is kind of close to the H key when you think about it. Oops. I don't like this. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna shut up and focus. Je practice Ringo SR. Well, then you need a better keyboard, what can I say? Get with the times. No funny bounce pad. Yo, nice color though. No! I need to practice my menuing. I am not even close to the QTM button. Yeah, I'm not doing KVM trials. I knew you were gonna say that. Yes! The slow stomp. Please? I'm gonna save just in case. We have a really good run going right now. Because my PB loses a bunch of time in that game, in Forlorn especially. That was kind of close. That was kind of close. No, dude, seriously? Won't ruin the sheets. Doing it on the floor. I hate this. I'm frame grading too much. Good night, bots. That was very sketchy. Hey, Folgers. The run is going okay. I got some. I'm doing the resets, and I'm currently on the PV pace, so that's good. Pretty grindy. Oh my god. But yeah, I got some pretty okay runs. None of them was under 53, I believe. So I'm pretty confident about my ability to be underestimated at STA. This and my chat is being incredibly horny. That's how the grind is looking right now. Nice energy. accepted for Black Mage later. Wait, how is that a gold? Whatever. Oh, I've never seen that color. That's pretty cool. Come on. Yeah, it makes it even better. Thanks for the energy, I guess. Value save. Hey Dan. Yo, it's been verified, nice. Heal up, because you never know what shit can happen in Forlorn. I mean, this is a one-time thing. I've never seen them that horny. Not that they've not been horny before, but they're smashing the horny records right now. Yeah, I got the PB vid thing. It's pretty cool. Oh my god. Is your chat worse than that? Production value. That was way too early. Oh, this could have worked. Whoops. Hey, I mean, you can shitpost with. You can make gay shitpost without being shitpost. Without being gay. That was much harder to say than it should have. Okay, I'm probably not gonna reach out as much now, because I have a really good pace. Not looking right. Hey, Evra. Cabbage is cabbage. Okay. Thanks, Eva. Really helps me out. Okay. Okay, I'm not looking at chat until it runs over. Yes, cells are cabbage. Please. Oh my god. Thanks. Come on, man. Whatever, I'll just focus.
Of the
fast. Alright, what's it gonna be? I don't want to lose 47 to Nerhops, so... Surely... Yes! Nice. Thanks for the GGs. Alright, what did I miss? A leaf garden. Keep rinsing. Don't read this rune. My cabbages. Okay. Can't wait for whoever to verify this run, look at chats. True. Yeah, basically. Yo, the runny buff. Nice. No, Atlas is a 46-19. Alright, that's good. That is pretty good. I'm happy about PBing during the resets. Yo, thanks for the follow, Abra. That was a while ago, right? The Wilson running competition. What's my follow again? Is it Blumnom? Blumnom's really good. I basically started running like 3 months ago. I was not here at all for the competition. What do you mean it's curse? It's cute! Hello? I love Blumnom. It's cannibalism. They're just fusing. They're just kinda merging with each other, as blobs do. Have you never seen slimes in RPGs? Yeah, someone told me that. I'm not sure who it was, but yeah, I've heard of that period. And then Lucy just comes in and steamrolls everything. Wasn't there a time where three people got the world record in like 2 hours or something? Because, yeah, that's pretty hype. Celeste had that for a while. Like, Chai Kitty got the record by like 0.1 in any percent, and TGH took it back like 3 hours later. It was actually insane. They stayed in the same order. Yeah, go ahead, Dan. You're doing 5e tutorial, right? Oh. Jake got a PB, okay, Oh no. It's like he transitioned back and forth. Oh, twice? Well, that's like. Wait. That's 40 frames? Yeah, that would actually be barely 31. Dang. Yeah, to see it. It's really cool to see people coming back 20% though.